As medicine and public health continue to evolve at a rapid pace, new findings keep challenging our preconceived notions of what works best. Doctors and scientists need to keep track of these latest developments in medicine and public health. For a very long time, modern medicine has followed the one-size-fits-all approach. Despite comprehensive guidelines and recommendations, sometimes a key challenge for doctors is figuring out what is best for a particular patient right in front of them. Big data can play a crucial role in developing an intelligence-based personalized health recommendation system that gives precise and accurate medical recommendations to an individual based on their existing health status and medical history. Experts around the world believe that such a personalized health system would be able to study and research health records of patients to assess and predict individual risk and severity of various diseases and then provide recommendations based on these predictions. Now, the development of such a health recommendation system that gives accurate predictions and recommendations in real-world settings is bound to be a Herculean task. It will also require substantial UN oversight. But if successful, it can revolutionize healthcare through early-stage disease detection, improved treatment and prognosis, and reduced medical costs for patients. Now let's have a look at how experts are proposing to develop this health recommendation system. Healthcare big data and biobanks are being proposed as tools for basic research. To understand biobanks more in detail, I'll put a link in the description below. Genomics-driven experiments such as genotyping, gene expression, and next-generation sequencing-based studies are the major source of biomedical data, while EHRs, EMRs, pharmacy prescriptions, insurance records, data from mobile phones and IoT sensors form the bulk of healthcare analytics big data. Today, mobile phones have become the most important source of reality mining. Each time we pick up our smartphone, we create new data. Mobile phones, wearable devices, and new technologies now record or collect data on almost anything and everything about a person. Mobile phones have inbuilt sensors that can be used for various purposes, such as recording and analyzing speech, capturing physical activity levels, fluidity of physical movements, and even mirror neuron activity. These brain function measurements serve as accurate predictors of human behavior for the treatment and research of neuropsychiatric disorders. A systematic integration of biomedical data such as omics data and healthcare analytics data can help design better treatment strategies towards precision and personalized medicine. Big data analytics can be used to build a personalized health recommendation system and improve health outcomes in various ways. Big data analytics can analyze patient characteristics, clinical outcomes, and treatment costs to identify the most clinically relevant and cost-effective treatments. Advanced analytics can be used to proactively identify individuals who would benefit from preventive care or lifestyle changes. Big data analytics can monitor adherence to treatment regimens to detect patterns and trends that lead to individual and population wellness. Big data tools can collect and publish data on medical procedures to determine treatment protocols and regimens that offer best value. Big data analytics and tools can help guide healthcare provider behavior. When integrated with mobile apps, it can help patients locate providers and manage their health. Big data analytics can be used to aggregate patient clinical records and claims data to identify patients for inclusion in clinical trials. It can be used for broad-scale disease profiling to identify public health events and support prevention initiatives. Big data tools can help implement much nearer to real-time claim authorization. Advanced analytic tools can be used for checking accuracy and consistency of claims and to detect and minimize fraud. As technologists and physicians around the world continue to collaborate to build a robust personalized healthcare system, there are a few things that we need to bear in mind. The most important principle is, first do no harm. When it comes to technological advances, move fast, break things is often adopted as a principle to accelerate technological development. Healthcare is a different and delicate field dealing with human lives. So it becomes more important to reiterate that patient safety has to be prioritized over everything else. As advanced health tech tries to solve complex problems, it is bound to require collaboration between different stakeholders. Technologists, statisticians, design thinkers, and many others, most of whom are not native to healthcare. So it becomes even more necessary to ensure that patient centricity and patient safety remain guiding principles. Another crucial aspect is the importance of insight mining. Data that are collected, analyzed and managed need to be distilled into clinically meaningful insights. Several recent advances in genomic data have many variables to be accounted for. However, the prospect seems so exciting that several commercial organizations have already started using human genome data to assist healthcare providers in making personalized medical decisions. Big data scientists are leveraging supercomputers to extract meaningful information from big data in dramatically reduced time periods. Data security is another crucial and sensitive area that will require attention. Robust regulatory frameworks and protocols will need to be developed to ensure data security and data privacy. All stakeholders will need to be aligned and trained to ensure that the initiatives continue to build public trust. Personalized healthcare is a rapidly expanding sphere of healthcare powered by AI and big data analytics. The combined pool of data from healthcare organizations and biomedical researchers is contributing towards building a better and healthier personalized healthcare framework. The transition of the healthcare market from a wider volume base to a personalized individual-specific domain is gradually becoming clear. With high hopes of extracting new actionable insights to improve healthcare research and healthcare services, researchers are plunging into biomedical data despite infrastructure challenges. The greatest asset of big data lies in its limitless possibilities. On that positive note, I'd like to end today's video. I hope you found it useful. I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.